Jesus.
Which bear my name.
I'm saved.
We are saved. We are saved to do all these detestable things. God is saying,
my God,
He's speaking to the church, my sister, my brothers. He's speaking to the body of Christ.
Yes. Hallelujah.
He says, stop him.
My God.
Stop your wrongdoing.
My God. My God. My God.
You want to come and do detestable things and come into the house of the Lord, which bear the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Glory to God. You come as a thief and a robber. You're no different from us. You're no different from those who that does not follow the command of God.
My God.
God said, I've been watching you.
Yes.
Declare the Lord.
Yes, Jesus.
I have been watching you.
Yes. Glory, hallelujah.
This is what Israel had allowed to enter into their heart also. In Jeremiah 8, Judah and Israel had not guarded their gates.
No. No.
They allowed things to enter their gates.
Hallelujah, Jesus. Glory.
Guarding our doors and gates are extremely important.
Yes.
Of taking information and processing is how, my God, it is how things unveil out of us. How you process.
Yes, Jesus. My God.
Things that you heard. As small as this island is, we always hear. Here say this, say that, say this one, say that. Hallelujah. But if you can have a clean heart and a clean mind towards your sisters and brothers, you will not follow after the things that you hear about your sisters and brothers. The Bible tells us to prove all things.
Yes.
The devil has wired many of the church and the body of Christ in this island and beyond, even in our nation. The devil has wired you.
Yes. Hallelujah, preacher.
You're following after strange things that you've heard, and you're not trying the spirit. You're operating in the flesh. But the Lord said to tell you tonight, watch the gate.
Yes, Lord God.
Stop taking wrong information. We have to understand our five senses are the doors that enter. The doors and the gates that allow information to enter. It is important to feed the spirit, not the flesh. So we are to guard our borders. We have spiritual borders.
Yes.
How many of us have taken wrong information, like I said earlier, about our sisters and our brothers and our pastors and our leaders? Can I say to you,